Division Championship round. Got to hand it to the Cowboys here this weekend. Now, this bowl, you see that stat? This bowl was written in Nampa by JB for that 83 3/4. And that's one of the few rides we've seen. 2 out of 32, that's huge.
What do you think we're going to see out of Reindeer on this
trip? Here's my opinion. He's an outdoor bull. I think when you put a roof over his head, even though it's 100 feet tall, it's like, in his mind, you're limiting my ability to jump. Because when we seen him in Laughlin outside, the time Justin McBride had him was as rank a trip as I've ever seen a bull have. I mean, that's how exceptional this bull is. And he's been doing it for a long time, but he's a little scatterbrained. What do you think's going to happen?
I think he's going to be unpredictable like he always is and hard to ride.
Tater Porter got his chance. He goes exactly half the needed time, though. So at 4-0, it is official. Guilherme Marchi has won his second event in a row. He becomes a